editing the vlog right now. Just realized I don't have an intro, so welcome to, I think I'm gonna call it Ricky's World. No idea, I'll figure it out. Enjoy the vlog.
So she just like went over the curb, like into another dimension.
By the way, I feel like I'm about to throw up.
I didn't check my car. We need to get the security footage on that. That was...
Oh, you can like put it like up here, sweet.
In the Chick-fil-A line, and then I accidentally somehow didn't see the curb right in front of me, and I like ran right over it, and now like there's liquid dripping.
What's dripping? The car?
Yeah.
Can you drive it?
Yeah, I drove. I just don't know like what it is. Okay.
And Dad will look at it later.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
But you're okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
All right, bye.
What's up? This is Ash. Ash Lash with the cash. Yo, I hated that. Every second of it. Drinking a Monster. Second one of the day. In the span of 2 hours. We are looking for jobs currently because... We are broke college students.
I hate people.
She hates people. You heard it here first. We are currently in South Amboy. A ye bit of, oh, I know where we are. We're by Keyport.
Ashley just popped her tire.
Oh. Damn.
Went over a curb.
Hey, at least we're at a pizza place. That's
true.
Oh.
Oh. Run.
Bitch! Bitch, my left by the right, this is World War VI. I'm a player in a dungeon under. No, the bitches ain't eating, they dying of hunger. What the fuck am I?
How'd you do that?
You just
New York subways. Taught you well.
What?
Is it an acorn?
Wait, you have to smash it again.
Me?
Yeah.
Anyway.
Track and field skills.
Ew. Why is there poop on it?
It's definitely not poop.
It's an insect.
Yes.
Okay. Wow. That was fun.
Right?
Who's down to eat it?
Don't
worry. This shit's scary.
What?
This shit's scary.
More shit on it.
Oh wait, we can't even go in here.
Is this why you're barbed?
Barbed?
Trap. Is it the thanks that I get for putting you bitches on? Is it my fault that all of you bitches gone? Should've sent a thank you note, you little hoe. Now I'ma wrap your coffin with a bow.
What's up, world? We with Sooch Gooch in a cooch.
Oh, cinematic mode.
Yeah. We at the beach.
Probably,
I was gonna say that too. Oh, you got a camera.
Yeah. Yep.
Damn.
Yeah.
Okay. We getting our tan on.
That. I feel like we're being judged by mean girls.
Oh, we definitely are being judged by mean girls.
I
but
also
who?
Feel like I just screamed
that. What? Oh my god, you know them.
We got Jay.
What? Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
We got her rinsing out her top. Not rinsing. Blowing, no.
I don't know.
Shaking out her towel. We got Tosh looking like Zac Efron in Baywatch just walking up here.
He's so hot.
Look out. I think Motomoto likes you.
Here he comes.
I like him big. I like him chunky. I like him big. I like him plumpy. I like him round. With something, something.
What is going on? And this guy,
This guy's just going in circles. This isn't real.
What's up, world? We got Tosh Losh. I don't know if you can see him. Sooch and Toosh.
I'm tired.
Dooch and Tooch. Maybe a Gooch in there every now and then.
Hey, yo.
That's gonna be my merch. Fuck gravity.
Are you starting a vlog on your account?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Just said that.
Blah, blah, blah.
I thought it was gonna be like.
What's up, gang?
30 minute workout would be fucking hilarious.
What's up, gang? We are at.
Why did I hesitate to figure what the fuck that was?
We are at Planet Fitness. That's what I was showing you the other day.
Bro, look at that shit.
We got Sooch Gooch.
Hey.
Planet Fitness is kind of like a high school reunion. And sometimes it's a good one, sometimes it's a bad one. We got Monkey happening. I don't know why.
My grip
but
isn't that great. What is up here? Look at that.
I feel weird. I feel like I definitely have a wedgie.
Hey, oh. Planet Fitness music is not that bad. Hot take.
Listen. That's a very much hot take. What's up? We're at Keyport. I'm still sunburnt. There's New York in the distance. You see a few bridges. Not on the camera though. Oh, yeah, you can. Right there. New York. Somewhere over there. Ashley's in the porta potty. Because she had to pee. And she's scared. So. How do we feel?
I feel gross. I feel disgusting. Huh?
Do it again.
No.
Do it.
No.
Do it.
No.
Do it.
If you didn't catch it the first time, too bad. Okay, but we have to restart the video.
Okay. Go.
We're now going to Wingstop. I got a lemonade. She got aguas, frescas. I don't know. It looks like diabetes. We're waiting for our food. Indeed. What's up, gang? Bag acquired. We got basically the same thing. We got Wingstop fries, chicken, and then there's cheese sauce, because anyone who knows me loves that, knows I love cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Give me some cheese.
Dang, she looks so cute.
Yeah, I don't think she's ready for what we're about to get into. God. Okay, oh then, why is there still I'm so scared. Like, that's creepy. I don't like this.
I don't like this.
Yeah, okay, turn around. I'm not looking to my right. I'm scared someone's gonna be there.
I'm looking to the right, you're good.
Okay, thank you, Julia. This is trippy.
Hello.
Hello.
Freaking, you can't even see anything in your video.
Oh. We're trying to get to an old factory. Legally, we are not going to this old factory. Flashlight. Maybe I should just do this. Oh, fuck. Anyways, we tried getting into an old factory strobe. And it did not work. And now I feel like there are like so many bugs on me. Oh.
Spooky.
We are walking through forest. National Park. What is it? Cheesequake?
Chesapeake.
Chesapeake.
Chesapeake National Forest.
Park.
It's a vibe. Kinda. I don't do nature shit, so I wouldn't know.